Try to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away. As you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no, you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
I know you told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Try to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.
No, 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 no.
He's gonna give it away.
Can I answer that?
Okay, go ahead.
So, Nari always has a special idea for whatever show, whatever new collection he has. And it's so unpredictable. And now it's two books, right?
And now it's two books. The second book is missing.
He's kind of put together into a whole new collection. And that's what I love about him, because it's so different than what other people do. So
Each one to themselves,
but it's just so special. So I'm excited about that. I just want to know what you've done with these two books and a whole new collection.
So for me, it's really important. Clothes mean nothing without a story. Today,
You want to wear a story, you want to tell a story, you want to tell a story before you walk into the place, you know.
Yes.
This is what the world is about today.
Yeah.
It's not just about pretty and being dolled up,
yeah,
but who you stand for and what it means to you. And so our fashion, our show is exactly about this. It talks about two books written in 1931 and 1949.
Wow.
The books are called The Brave New World and 1984 by George Orwell. It's a dystopian picture of what they perceived the world to be 100 years from where they were living.
Yeah.
We are living it today.
Wow.
So this is the world that we are living in today. This show is about today. A lot of things that people don't see is what we do with our show.
Okay, talking about your collection, what will your collection be?
So the collection is sort of sporty, athleisure, Instagrammable, young people. And it's about young people today, you know. It's not about, of course, it's not wedding wear, definitely. It's not another Dulhania show.
I can wear this to wedding.
I know, you can. You can wear anything. So it's not another Dulhania show, but this is really about clothes that you can wear every day and look cool, go to the club, be seen, mix it with different things, tell a story. Like what she's wearing right now is graffiti from the 1980s in New York. And graffiti was a way of how people protested, told
Express
a story.
Themselves.
So this is what we're doing with the show.
And unless if you would like to add to the collection, like, what would you like to say about this collection?
Well, as I said before, every collection is very special. Every collection has a story to it, a very profound story, which is like, it has something to it, which makes it very, very special. So I'm actually always excited about his new launches, his shows and everything. So I also don't know much yet. I'm going to be watching it and then I'm going to know more and I'm going to know as much as you then.
But when it comes to clothing, what kind of person you are? Like, what's your preference?
In clothing? What you see when I'm wearing is so me. I love pantsuits. I love these crazy colors. He knew. Like, I was like, Nari, send me 2-3 options. And he just sent me this.
One.
And it was perfect. He knows me, so that's me. What you see here is me.
Okay, I have to run now.
Yeah, the show
for the
started.
Rehearsal. Bye bye.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks. Thanks. That 50% of my work was done when I wore the outfit because it's a very stunning outfit. It's a very different color. It's a very different color, so that's why I think half my work was done. So then I could just enjoy, feel the music, and walk the ramp. It was very, very comfortable. It also comes with a dupatta, which I did not wear, thanks to them. And I think that made me feel even more comfortable. But it was a beautiful moment, yeah. On normal days, you'd see me, like I said, in my cargo pants and all my shorts and a t-shirt.
You're wearing this every day?
Not... Maybe. That would be my workout for the day.
No,
if I wore this every day.
In an hour and
a half. Yeah.
So today's collection was fabulous, as we have seen. Tell us something about the collection and the show.
So the collection name is Terra, which is basically a goddess of marriages. So the entire inspiration behind the collection was that we wanted to bring in something that was modern with a touch of
elegant and beautiful, don't we?
mean, I think it depends on the occasion. I mean, if it's a very close event, then of course I would like dress up heavier. But normally I'm always the more simple, classic kind of person. Yeah, I would go more simple and classic.
Okay, but
Kalki
is something which is, very popular for its design.
Yeah. Not something in particular, but I have seen the brand everywhere, you know, on hoardings, and I've actually shopped at their store many times. So in fact, my cousin sister wore Kalki for her wedding, you know. So yeah, so it's been like, it's something I know, it's a brand I know, and I was happy to be a part of the brand.
And what was your thought when you were designing this clothes for
I mean, as I told you, like, in terms of the collection, you know, it's about that. And I think Pooja is really apt as a showstopper for that, because I think she brings in so much elegance, and she's just so gorgeous, just any degree, and she's looking stunning when she's wearing this makeup. So, I mean, since it's like the goddess of marriages, I really think she just looks so stunning, it had to be her.
So, Pooja, when you are a model as well as an actor, you work more as an actor, right?
Yeah.
But when you work as a model, how difficult it is for you to, change into a model and then change? How difficult or how easy it is for you?
I'm not only a model anymore, you know. So I do like to bring a little bit of drama when I'm walking the ramp. So whether it's blowing a kiss or winking as I did on the ramp, I like to bring a little bit of drama in it, yeah.
Okay, I would also like to congratulate you for the most eligible match.
Thank you so much.
It's getting a very good response.
I know.
So it's got a very huge opening as well. Tell me, what's your feeling right now, and what are the response which you are receiving from your fans?
Oh, my fans are very excited right now, because I play a stand-up comedian in the film, and you know, the girl has a very strong, powerful role, which is why people are, you know, calling me for my performance. You know, a lot of people called me, a lot of producers, directors. They said that, you know, one is to have a glamorous person and one is to have a good performer. And after very long, we've seen someone, you know, come together. And I was like, are you going to make me cry before I walk the ramp? Because while I was doing my hair and makeup, I got so many calls. And I'm just over the moon, you know, with all the response that I've been getting. So I'm feeling blessed right now.
Yeah. Besides this, you know, you have many more upcoming projects. Yeah. Like to share with us.
Many. I have Acharya, I have Radhe Shyam in Telugu, I have a film with Mahesh Babu which is going to start. I have in Tamil, I have Beast with Vijay Talapathy, and in Hindi I have Circus and I have Bhaijaan.
Right. And also the theatres are going to be open very soon, so like, for which films are you excited?
Suryavanshi. I mean, I'm doing Rohit Sir's next film, and we have that Shetty connection, so I'm excited for the film. I think it's gonna, you know, be such a breath of fresh air after the sad times we've had in COVID. So I'm excited.
So, Diwali, what are your plans this Diwali?
This Diwali, I just, you know, moved into my own house. So I'm hoping that I spend Diwali in my house, just decorate it, set it up. Very excited.
Okay,
Razni,
like
somebody wanted. This Most Eligible Bachelor is my first film that's released after COVID. Just before COVID, I had Ala Vaikunthapuramlu release, which was great because Butta Bomma just went like everywhere. So it was exciting. It was, so and then after that, now Most Eligible, and I'm very happy it's doing well.
Okay,
wish yours, wishing everyone a happy Diwali.